See how her skin glows under moonlight. Complexion can be compared to mine, but still shines bright. How I wish she could put on a long smile, so I see those nipples for a while. Her look is something you'll never get. It forms all types of hue and is mixed with a little sweat. And when she walks, her footprint even speaks in tongues. You might think she's dangerous like tobacco to the lungs. But she has no sin, someone every man would want to have. Beautiful, has that quality of her forefathers in heavens above. And when she cries, it rains. When she laughs, the sun shines. She's my beautiful black woman. She wears cover and slits and still looks sexy. How her hair even moves in fabric can get you hungry and thirsty. Of course, there's no need to wear shorts, skirts in order to look good. Beauty is the way you speak your heart and you become good tasting food. My beautiful black woman never jumps from man to man because of money. She stays with one man and tries to get to his heart through his tummy. Always faithful, no matter how broke you are. And she doesn't fiend for material things like clothes and cars. All she worries about is how to keep her home clean. She sings lullabies to her baby and you would love to watch this scene. My beautiful black woman has that figure because of the beads on her waist. She dances as a one to the rhythm of Fonton from drums and can wiggle her waist. So proud of her color, so doesn't apply creams to bleach. Be content with what she have. She always hear pastors preach. Beauty isn't about your makeup or the fine clothes you wear. It's your inward appearance, the purity of your love, and how you care. It's not when you fake your love so you get things like cell phones from people. It's when you do good and eliminate all evil. Beauty are the angels up in the skies. They never appear disguised and don't tell lies. My beautiful black woman can prepare bold yams and palama sauce. She can use the coal pot if the gas cooker is cold and doesn't demand abnormally. You know her, so no need to introduce her formally. A true definition of who a woman is. Hair is always in cornrow and dupu, and smile is gentle as a kiss. Please appear with the kids and can tell Anansi stories. Has no money here, so the laundry shouldn't be a worry. I always have smiles because I truly have a beautiful black woman.